Mosler uses the term overnight interest rate for what post-Keynesians term the short-term rate of interest. This is consistent with Kaldor's appraisal of the interest rate. The rate of interest is the one instrument which is entirely under the control of the government. Kaldor, 1985, as quoted in Ray, 1990.